You're watching News 19. We start with breaking news.
Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us for News 19 at noon. I'm Kayla Smith. We begin this afternoon with a deadly shooting. Police say someone shot and killed a man just before 11 p.m. last night. It happened on Cobb Road, which is connected to Hood Road off of Drake Avenue. The man was taken to the hospital where he died. Police tell us the shooting started with an argument. News 19 will continue to follow this story and bring you the latest on air and online at whnt.com.